How can happiness feel so wrong? How can misery feel so sweet?